Ayo, what up? We're back again to our live stream for tonight. So, shout out sa mga andito na agad. Shout out kay Abdul Malik kay John Ray. Shout out. Yung thank you sa ano sa mainit niyong suporta. Ano, ang dami, ang dami, ang dami niyo ngayon. Shout out kay JM, shout out sa lahat ng nandito. Shout out sa inyo, men. So, in a bit start tayo. Uy, si Johnny pala to. Ikaw pala yan, ano? Coach John. Shout out, boss. So, before tayo mag-start, brief, ano tayo, brief introduction lang tayo about sa, ano, about sa mismong, ano, stream natin. And thank you sa pag-follow kay Sean. Thank you. Like and share our live stream for tonight kasi mamimigay tayo ng ano ng Dragon Master Scholarship. Don't forget to follow all the mechanics listed before the live stream. You can check out our page. So double check if may na-miss kayo kasi if ever may na-miss kayo kahit isa dyan, forfeited yung pagiging panalo nyo if ever na kayo yung manalo sa ano natin sa pag-giveaway. Alright, so sa mga bago dito, sa mga wala pang experience mag Dragon Master, ito yung ano, libre kayong magtanong about sa game, sasagutin po natin yan. Alright. Cascade ko lang sa ano. Post ko lang yung mga links. Yun. Shoutout sa mga taga Lone Wolf Guild sa SLG. So, we are partnered with Dragon Master is partner with a lot of guilds and big large companies such as Polygon, and many more. Polygon, Diap Radar, Coin Market Cap, and a lot of guilds. Hi, hi, Kicherry. Please do like and share our live stream para mag-qualify kayo sa pag-ibawin natin. And so posibleng kumita dito around 500 to 1,000 pesos per day. Let's go kay ano, Tito Richard. Thank you sa mainit na suporta. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Tito. Ayun na nga. Ayun na nga. Tara, tara. Okay naman po yung ano natin, audio natin, oh. Pa-confirm naman. If, ano, sobrang lakas lang ba ng ano natin. Ng tawag dito ng background music. Let's go, Tito Danmark. Let's go. Gian, Tito, ano pong latest cash out nyo, Tito? Kumabasa yung ano, lahat ng ano mo. Okay, sakto lang daw, sakto lang daw. Good evening kay ano, Janelle. Good evening. Oy, kay Kane Alcantara. Thank you sa mainit yung suporta. So, again, brief introduction tayo. I'll show my ano, this screen na, display na lang. So, here we go. Dragon Master website. So, ito yung ano, bagong NFT game na ano siya. Parang tulakan ng dragons. Right? So, basics ng game, tulakan siya ng mga dragon. Each dragon has each specific abilities. So, let's check out the abilities. So, here we go. These are the class of the dragons. So, we do have right here our white dragons and black dragons. So, these dragons doesn't have any abilities during the match. But it has its different sizes, so you can also use these dragons if you don't have any dragons, such as this Rage Dragon, Bloodlust, Armor Speed. So these are the dragons that has each abilities. So let's say for example, Rage Dragon, it will have a probability of getting a double damage. So say for example, the extra large, it has a damage right here of 8. So if this 19.88% triggers, the damage will be around, it will be double, so basically 16. Right, so you can see dragons are also breedable. You can see it right here. It has one bred count and the quality is A. So there are specific quality of the dragons as well. So C stands for like common or yung tawag dito, pinaka normal or pinaka mahinang klase ng ano ng dragon. And we have the B, A, class S, double S and the triple S. So triple S stands as pinaka ano, pinakamagandang klase ng dragons. All right. So as I mentioned earlier, we do have dragons that has each specific ability. So we're done with the Rage Dragon. Bloodlust, it will trigger lifesteal. Armor, it will have a an armor. From the name itself, it will have an armor before the game started. So in order for you to get or to hit the out to lesser the to lessen the HP of this opponent, you must destroy the armor of this dragon first. So we also have the speed dragon, so basically it will be more faster compared to any other dragons that we have right here. So prickly, it will have some sort of reflect damage when it will be pushed back to its base. So basically, if you lose to the sa tulakan, if natalo kayo sa tulakan, magti-trigger yung 50% chance na mag ano siya, na mag backfire or mag-reflect yung damage niya sa mismong HP mo. So ito chances siya 14 or 13 yung damage. So pero pag nakapasok siya, dito magti-trigger itong ano, itong reflect. Yung magti-trigger ito yung damage niya, 39. Okay, so that is the prickly dragon. Here we go with the life dragon. So it will have additional HP when the game started. The lucky dragon, it will increase the probability of spawning this type of dragons. So it will increase the probability. So if you have pure, let's say if you have a family of lucky dragon, so the higher the quality of it will have a higher percentage of getting or spawning that dragon on your deck. So we also have right here our super dragon. So basically it will be extra push when both players have the same weight. All right, so basically if you have small dragon and the opponent drops you a small dragon as well, so basically instead of they will have the same balance or it will not push back any of them. So this one right here will have an extra strength to push the opponents backward. So later on we will go ahead and play or do a gameplay of this game. All right, so judgment, this one right here will have a extra 23.79, so it will have an extra damage when there's an obstacle. So later on I will explain what is the obstacles is or are. So if you are on the lane of that obstacle and you manage to push your dragons to your opponent, it will trigger this additional damage. So 20 damage plus additional 23.79%. So that will be the total damage that he can deal to your opponent's health. So this freeze demon and bombed dragon are special type of dragons. So as you can see right here, the price of this special dragon is around 2.62 Ethereum. So that is around 7,000 bucks. Quite expensive, right? So again, Bomb Dragon is not yet available. I haven't seen one yet. Maybe it's still under on the next update. And Demon Dragon. Speaking of update, let's check on to the website of Dragon Master. I mean Discord. What's the latest activity that they have right here? So let's check at announcement. If you don't, if you are not yet on this Discord, the links is on the comment section. Please do visit that and check out. Join in, and if you are interested in getting a scholarship, we will have one right now, before our stream ends. Aside from that, sponsored by San Lazarus Guild, they will have 10 Dragon Master scholarship to be given away within May the 10th. So check our pinned comment right there, and just stop on that link. Just follow the instruction. You'll have a raffle entry to the giveaway for the scholarship of this game. All right, so here we go. So recent activity they have is the change on the reset time for the energy. So before that was in Philippine time, that was 8 a.m. and earlier, starting on the 30th of April, it is now under, I mean 12 noon. It will your energy will reset 12 noon. So basically each day a player will have a total of 44 energies. So 44 energies, because when the energy resets at exactly 12 noon in the Philippine time, you will get full energy, which is 20, and each hour you will get additional 1 energy for your dragon. So 24 hours in a day, so that will be a total of 24 plus the 20 energy stock, so a total of 44 energies per day. And here we go. So basically right here, they have postponed the breeding event that was supposed to end on April the 30th. And so many investor could still go ahead and breed more. So take advantage for this event, guys. Take advantage. All right. So we could go ahead and if you do have any questions, please do ask right there on our comment section. All right. So I think Gian, yung tanong mo is about sa ano ba to? Access scholarship natin. Wait mo na lang po, yung iba naman nakakakuha ng cash out nila. So wait mo na lang. Busy kasi yung ano natin, yung boss natin. Let's go, Danmark. Please do like and share the live, guys, for you to be eligible for the giveaway. And don't forget to double check your entries. So we will be strict right here with our mechanics to be fair with everyone. All right, thank you sa pag-like ng stream, Christian Albert. Thank you so much. Good evening kay Yuri. Yuri, all right, parang familiar ka. Same as Clash Royale. I haven't checked Last Royal yet, to be honest. So, yeah, maybe, maybe. All right. So the giveaway. Check out the link that was been posted by Tito Richard Landrito. You can check that one for you to get the entry for the 10 Dragon Master Scholarship. Solid supportan ng mga ano, guilds. Shout out kay JB, kay Danmark, kay Abdul Malik. Thank you sa pag ano, sa pagbisita. Shout out sa 21 viewers natin diyan. Thank you. So, if wala na kayong mga katanungan, pwede tayong mag-proceed ng gameplay natin. All right. So, while we are doing the gameplay, please do double check your entries para wala tayong sisihan. All right. To be fair with everyone na din. Thank you sa pag-follow, Sir Benedict. Thank you, thank you. Welcome to our stream. So, yung rason guys kung bakit sinasagulan ko ng English yung stream natin, it is because we do have foreign viewers as well. So, might as well they could understand the basics of the game. Since they are right here. So, yun. Shoutout kay Raline Santos. Ray, free ba laruin yung Dragon Master? Actually, alright, so, balik tayo dito sa marketplace. Actually, hindi siya free to play. You need to invest something for you to be able to start playing the game, or you could be a scholar. So, if you wanted to build your own dragon team, you could start. You need at least one of each kind: small, medium, large, and extra large dragon. And here are the floor price. Floor price for the small dragon is around $65. And small is around $70. I mean, medium. Large is around $90. And the extra large is around $84. So that will be approximately $400 or $400 to $450. Right? And the price for the tokens, here we go. It is posted on our the upper left part of our screen. That is the current price of the tokens. And if you win the battle, you could get totem 10 totems if you are below 5,000 trophy. If you are 5,000 above, you will get 11 totems per win. The DMT is the naka black screen yung ano. Ito ba? Hindi ba visible yung ano? Yan ba? Di wala pa kasi tayo, di pa kasi tayo naglalaro. Right? So for the DMT, this is the governance token which can also be farmed by holding totems. So the one that you can see right here, this one is the totem, this one is the DMT, and you can farm right here your DMT. So here you go. You could get 19.878. So the more totem you hold, the more DMT that you can get every 2 hours right here by simply tapping and waiting every 2 hours. So the one that I claimed earlier, that was a mini DMT. So you need that you will need 1,000 mini DMT for you to have one DMT. So if that reach, if this one reach to 1,000, that will be equivalent to 24.84 Philippine money. Marvy, yes, I highly recommend na sa mismong MetaMask browser ka magbind ng email mo. So only use the link that I have right here, provided I can double check it when you won the I'm sorry, the Dragon Master Scholarship. All right, so only use that link. That is one of the requirements that we have for being a streamer on the official Dragon Master. Okay. Okay. So, dun sa ano pala, yung sa nagtanong kanina na free to play. So again, the initial investment will be around $400 to $450. So that is 20K to 25K. You'll get your return of investment approximately 36 to 40 days. That depends on the market price, because that will so we all know crypto world is so magical. Anytime can happen, and so the 36 to 40 days return of investment will be we are going to base it with the current price of the token. So that computation is just for the two-term computation alone, saying that you can pull up 50% win rate. Okay, so it is easy to win, guys. Especially on the lower tier, you can easily pull up win rates. There are also bots roaming around, so hunt for bots, okay? Sir, okay lang po ba kung link na nasa How to Be Your Scholar? O, yun nga mismo yung link na gagamitin mo. Basta yung sinasabi mo dito sa mismong page na mo kinuha. Ayun, thank you sa pag-share. Rachel Tormes, that's my wife. Let's go kay ano, Tito Dan Reb, yung mamaw sa SLG. Pakotsa ko, Tito. Maglo-lose streak na naman tayo. Alright, so aside from that, again, the computation that I have mentioned earlier, 36 to 40 days, that will be on the two-team farming itself. You can also check out right here, season rewards. That will be from April 24th to May 24th. That's exactly 1 month or 30 days. You can see it right here. You can also claim mini DMT when you hit the leaderboards each season. So I am currently at rank 90 right now, and if I could sustain the rank that I have right now, I will be getting 300,000 mini DMT, which is equivalent to 300 DMT, and that is approximately 6,000 to 7,000 in Philippine money. So majority of our viewers is Filipino, so that's why I am using Philippine money right here on our conversion. Chulita, please do follow our mechanics para mag ano, para mag-qualify ka po sa ano, pag-iwawin natin. Yun, yan yung tamang gawin, Kyraline. Panoorin daw yung lagi yung ano, stream para makuha mo yung ano, tamang gameplay. Tama. As early as now, kahit wala pa kayong accounts or account, sikapin yung matuto kasi kayo din naman yung makikinabang. Pag alam nyo na, sikapin nyo, aralin nyo yung mga abilities ng dragons. Madali lang naman siya, hindi siya ganong komplikado. Tsaka lang, yung laro, ang easy lang ng mechanics, kailangan mo lang i-push back yung kalaban mo or makaunang i-zero HP yung kalaban mo. Alright? So here we go with the gameplay. Let's go. So game one. Okay. Let's go game one. We have a question right here by Marvey. That's a great question. How much two tempo can cost if we refill the durability? So basically, hold on. I need to focus. I explained it earlier. So the dragons that we have right here is small, super, medium is this is rage, which triggers double damage. We also have right here large and extra large lucky. So If you're already playing the game, this is the current meta. But the player is not the meta. The player is, ano, walang buff yung player natin. Yung dragon lang. So, ganyan yung laro, guys. Patulakan lang. The heavier the dragons, the lesser the damage. So, ano, block natin siya dito kasi, ano, pag nag-trigger yung ano niya, yung rage niya, matatalo tayo. So, again, the bigger the dragons, or the larger the dragons, the weaker the damage. So, but you need the weight of the larger dragons for you to push your enemy back. So, with that, if you can push back your enemies back to their base, mababawasan yung HP niya. And as you can see, we won our first game. And all right, so the question earlier was how much is the total cost when repairing durability. So as you can see right here, this one is the durability of the dragons. So if this durability will be consumed, it will be zeroed out, you could no longer be able to enter the battlefield of the dragon. So in order for you to refill those durability, you'll need to use you can also use DMT, you can also use totem. That will be two totems per match. So each match will consume one durability. And in order for you to refill that durability, you need to use two totems. But that's not yet. As long as you can also get a discounted durability cost when you have more totems holding. So up to 50% off. I am not sure how much will be the total totems that you need to hold for you to be eligible to get those 50% discount when repairing durability. So that will be so good if you are going to hold your totems, because aside from you getting a discount on your durability cost, you can also farm more mini DMT right here. So you can also withdraw your totems at any time, and that will need at least 48 to 72 hours for the core team to review. Alright, so ayun nga, 22 times yung ano, I mean, DMT yung na-claim ko by just holding 291 totem. So, easy money lang. Chulita, ayun, check the, I have explained it earlier, but here are two ways for you to start playing Dragon Master. You can purchase your team. Approximately floor price is around $400 to $450. Or either, if you want to try out the game, you can also be a scholar. So we will be giving out one scholarship today's stream, and you can also check our pinned comment right here down below. Sponsored by the ano, San Lazaro's Guild. They are going to give 10 Dragon Master scholarship, and that will be drawn on the 10th of May. All right, so just follow the mechanics that they have for you to be qualified. Required talaga na makompleto yung four sizes. Yes, kay Raline, you will need to have four sizes of dragons para ano, makapagsimula kang maglaro. Kasi di pwede yung ano, yung apat na extra large yung dragons mo, walang laban yung kalaban mo doon. I hope ano, nasagot ko yung ano, mga katanungan nyo. Shout out kay ano sa boss, kay Boss Alfred Miranda, yung ano malupit nating ano ad moderator editor. Siya pala yung ano guys, yung nag-set up nitong ano natin nung stream natin. Alright, ganda 'di ba? Solid, astig. Highly recommended, Sir Alfred, if you are planning to stream and you're just new, just like me, or you're not too familiar with Streamlabs and anything else about live streaming, you can reach out, Sir Alfred Miranda. Let's go. All right, so aside from you earning 10 two times per win, you can also claim 32 two times if you won, if you will win 12 matches per day. So they will be reset every 8 a.m. Philippine time. So Junel, OP yung Blue Dragons. Oo, yung Armor Dragons. Yes, exactly. OP sila ngayon. Tsaka, ano, meta sila, totoo. Pwede po ako, paisko na lang po. Ma'am Chulita, please do follow our mechanics po para fair din po sa lahat ng ano natin na andito. Check our page po, andun posted po yung mechanics natin for you to get the Dragon Master Scholarship. Before we end our live stream, we will draw one winner of Dragon Master Scholarship. Ray Castro, yung 12 noon reset, that will be for the energy alone. Pero yung ano, yung daily task, that will be 8 a.m. pa din. Same as before. Alright. Give me a minute, guys. Shoutout sa buong ano San Lazarus Guild, mga tita tito natin dyan sa Lone Wolf Guild, sa mga pamilya ko, sa mga Axis Scholars na andito din. Exactly, kay Raline. Tama. Malaki, mas malaki yung dragon, mas maliit yung damage. Mas maliit na dragon, mas malaki yung damage. So, kailangan mo yung mas malalaking dragons kasi mas mabibigat sila. So, para ma-push mo yung kalaban mo sa base nila at makapag-points ka, kaya kailangan mo sila. Kompetensya ng bigat to. Kompetensya ng bigat. Yun. Junel, ganun pala din yung lineup niya dati. Yes, Christian, just follow the mechanics and you'll have the entry for our giveaway tonight. Let's go, let's go. Another game, another game. If we have foreign viewers right now, please do comment down if you're right here. So our opponent is a small super, just like mine. We have prickly dragons right here. Okay, so here we go. Labanan na ng ano, lakas. Talo ba tayo? Di tayo, naipit tayo. Pero di pa naman huli yung lahat. Kaya ganun yung nangyari. Mas mabigat yung sa kanya, kaya napupushback niya ako. Tsaka pagkapasok niya dun sa base ko, ano siya, nagda-damage siya. Kaya, yung ginagawa ko, kasi ano, yung strategy ng kalaban natin dito is ano, scatter siya. So, ginagawa ko, binabantayan ko lang yung ano, maliliit na dragons niya. Di ko lang yung papapasukin para, kasi mas malaki yung damage nun. Ah, dito na. Parang lugi tayo dito. Kaya bibitawan ko na dyan. Hindi pa naman tayo mamamatay dyan. Hindi pa niya mauubos yung HP niya. So you also need to be quick right here playing this game. I think we can win this one. Okay. We have triple extra large right there. Oh my god, we lost. Oh my god, we lost. He has the extra push right there. Okay lang yun, ano, Genesis. Habol ka. Joanna, dito na naman si, ano, si Joanna. Solid supporter natin yan, mga solid. End stream, what time? What time matatapos, Junel? Depende yun. Pero, requirement lang natin sa, ano, live stream natin at least 1 hour. So, I could not be able to give you exact time kung kailan tayo matatapos. Kasi depende yon. So, yung mga kalaban natin dito, guys, marurunong din to sila kasi nasa leaderboards din sila. Since nasa leaderboards ako, kaya ganun din yung mga kalaban natin dito. Pwede mo siya i-double tap. Ganyan. Yun. Push back natin siya. Tapos pagka ganyan, pwede mong pasundan ng mga ano, maliliit na dragons para mag-deal dun ng damage. O ito, pansinin nyo itong nasa gitna. Parehas yan small, pero napupush back ko siya since I have super dragons. I have, naglalag tayo, 370 yung ping. Yun. Panalo tayo sa push. So, meron na tayong advantage dito. Yung pwede kong gawin dito is pwede akong mag one lane or pwede ko siyang, ano, baragin ng baragin. So, swertihan lang din kung ano, tola dito. Pag di niya, ano, pag di niya pinalagan tong lane ko dito sa gilid, talo na siya. So, as you can see, yun, that's the end. Anong gamit kong wifi? PLDC ako. PLDC. So guys, if gusto nyo din maging ano, scholar ng Axie Infinity, DM lang kayo sa page. Marami tayong slot para dyan. Oo. PLDC tayo. Kalaban natin nasa 3,000 trophy pa lang. So, ano? Yakang-yaka natin to. Pero madami dito, ano? Mga dami din eh. Mga dami players. Mga, pwede kasi dito mag-multi-account. Pwede dito mag-multi-account, guys. Kaya, yan yung kalaban natin, pansin nyo umiilaw, yan yung Judgment Dragon. So, magti-trigger siya ng additional damage pag nakapasok siya sa base ko. Kaya, bantayan, ito yung obstacle para, nakikita mo yan, ayo, yung may countdown. Yung andyan na yan, yan yung obstacle. So, kailangan lang ng ano, ng Judgment Dragon na ano yan, itulak para mag-trigger yung additional damage niya. Meron siyang hold dito sa upper left side ng extra large. So, babantayan ko lang yan. Ay, nag-surrender kalaban natin. Din niya, ano, pinalagan. Alright, here we go. Ano na ba standing natin? Kailan tayo nag-start? Parang 1-2 or 3-1. I mean 2-1 or 3-1. Yes, pwede mag multi-account dito, Genesis. Alright. Alright guys, so just a minute. May nag-ano. Alright, so tanong kayo, tanong lang kayo. Nax win streak, boss ah. De, ano lang, nililito ka lang ng mata mo. Hindi, sir. Maselan even if one device lang. Ano yung Maselan? Di ko, ano, di ko gets. Ah, oh yes, kahit isang device lang gamitin mo, pwede siya, pwede siya, pwede ka mag-multi-account. You can just tap this button below, right here. Ay. Yes, you can just tap this this one right here. Upper, then you can check out the settings. And just log out, log back in using the other account of yours. Okay, and for you to get started, you need to bind your email first. Para kung makuha kayo ng ano scholarship natin, rekta na lang. Alright. Med De Luna, please do check our ano our page. It was been posted earlier. Follow the mechanics for you to have an entry. Okay. Make it 2 device, dalawa user. Kahit 1 device lang, pwede siya. Log out, log in. Log out, log back in ka lang. Alright. So, from 90, we are, ano, at currently at rank 88 right now. So si Kapi natin mas ano pa, mas tumaas pa yung rank natin para mas ano pa. Para mas madaming DMT pa yung ano makukuha natin at the end of the season. Kalaban natin si Tito Drian. From ano, from SLG. Shoutout kay Tito Drian. Isang ano, malakas na nilalang sa Dragon Master SLG family. Sabihin nyo kay ano kay Tito Drea na wag niyang ano galingan kasi bata yung kalaban niya. Grabe naman yung ano niya. Prickly dragon niya, talagang umuulan ng ano extra large dragon. Ba? Yun, block natin yun. Around yung damage doon 120. Kailangan natin i-block yun or else ano tayo yung lugi. Yan. Yan ganyan. Ito papasukin, pwede mo i-cut yung lane niya. Pwede mong gawin ganito. Yan. Yan. Pero wag natin pilitin, nag-drop siya ng XL eh. Yan natin siya pumasok. Ito yung ano, yung may reflect na dragon. So if ever ipo-push back mo siya, meron siyang additional damage sa ano. To ano, delikado na ako kahit i-push back ko siya. Delikado na ako dito. Nasa 114 yung ano ko. Buhay ako diyan sa gilid if ever na ma-push niya 'yan. Panalo naman ako dito kung if ever ma-push ko 'to. Yun, panalo tayo, min. Good game, Tito Drian. Parang Clash Royale lang daw. Di ko alam yung Clash Royale, pero may nagsabi din kanina. So, baka parehas lang din nga. Tama-tama yan, Abdul. Huwag na muna kayong mag-multi-account. Bigyan, give chance to others naman. Shoutout kay, ano, Winsley Itob. Shoutout, bagong follower natin. Abang ka dito, everyday tayo merong pag-giveaway. Pero di ko sinasabing everyday tayo may giveaway ng Dragon Master Scholarship, ha. Pero basta everyday meron tayong pag-giveaway dito. Ayun, nandito si Boss, ano, si Tito Drian. Di ka ata nag-ano, boss. Di ka nag-ano. Di mo sinamahan ng dasal yung ano mo, yung prickly dragon mo. Good game, Tito. Good game, Tito. Hindi, muntik pa ako matalo sa ano, Tito. Sa dragons muna. Kahit alam kong meron akong advantage. So, sobrang lakas mo talaga. Yun na ibig sabihin nun. Nasabi ni Tito. Ilan maliit 'yon. Swerte lang Tito, kaya ako nanalo. Yes, kay Raline, as early mas madaming tumatanggap ng ano ng scholar pag meron ka experience, lalo pag ano ka mabilis or magaling kang maglaro. Highly ano ka, highly mas mabilis kang makakuha ng scholarship. Ano highest price value ng DMT na nakita ko? I think 27 pesos ata yun. Ano? Late kasi ako nagsimula. Late ako nagsimula around middle na ng ano, ng Dragon Master. Middle week na ng season 1. So currently season 2 pa lang tong ano, Dragon Master. So, ang bata pa ni Dragon Master. Sa DMT naman, yung ano, pinakataas na nakita ko, that was around 6.7 something. Yep. So, last season pala, ano tayo? Rank 116. Sayang di tayo nakapasok sa rank 100. Meron sana tayong ano doon. 300 DMT, which is around 6 to 7,000. Pero late nga tayo pumasok. Kaya bawi tayo ngayong season. Bawi tayo. Ngayon tayo mang ano, mang balagbag. Wait lang, palitan natin yung ano natin. Music natin parang ano. Para tayong iniwan ng jowa nito. Rinig ba yung ano natin, yung background music natin? Goods ba? Sana Janelle, sana swertihin ka ngayong gabi. Dun, magtanong ka, baka may tropa kang ano, siniswerte ngayon. Tanungin mo kung ano yung ano, ginawa nila ngayong araw, kung ano sila, kung naghugas sila ng pinggan. Maghugas ka na din kahit ano, kung wala kayong ano, kung walang pinggan na paghugasan, hugasan mo yung nasa ano, yung di pa nagamit. Not loud. Ayan. Medyo ano na ba? Mas malakas na ba? Ayaw kasing ano, ma-overpower yung boses ko sa background music ko. Yan, goods daw. So, ganito. Tandaan ko na lang yung setup para next time mag-stream tayo. Ganito na yung setup ng background music natin. Pakita daw ako. Pangit pa yung quality ng ano natin eh, ng camera. Soon. Magbe-face reveal tayo soon pag ano, goods na yung ano natin. Huwag na muna ngayon. Para exciting. Exciting. Okay sana kung ano, babae yung nag-request ng face reveal. Po, check naman yun. Puro lalaki. Joke lang. Joke lang, guys. Makakilala mo ko? Kung may kakilala kang Charles na ganyan yung spelling ng pangalan, baka nga. Dey, wag na kayong umasa. Wag na kayong umasa na ano, na gwapo. Ang importante mabait. 'Di ba? Ang andiyan misis ko, 'di ba? Ang importante mabait. Bisaya ata si idolo. Dili ko Bisaya. Bakit walang TC? Kalaban natin, bakit walang TC yung ano, in-game name? Nakalaki din siya, pero medium. So, pero malakas siya kasi nasa ano siya, top 5,800. So, expect na kayang-kaya tayong talunin niya. So, swertehan lang din sa draw ng dragons to. Black ko lang to dito kasi ayoko ng small na makapasok. Wild na wild yung kalaban natin, men. Nagugutom na ako. May ulam na ba sa bahay? Grabe, bilis ng labas ng mga ano niya. Malalaking dragons. Lugi tayo. Eh, napush pala yun. Attitude daw is the key. That is correct. Attitude is the key. Yan yung ano. Yan yung tawag dito. Yan yung tagline natin ng mga pangit. joke lang. Yeah, panalo na tayo dito. Naglalaro ka ng game sa internet shop dati, boss, baka kilala kita. Yes, sir. Ano, naglalaro ako ng iba't ibang games dati sa internet shop. Kumahanap ka ba ng kakampi, sir? Mabait pero true po yun. O, oh, diba? Ang daming agree na ano, attitude is ano, mas mabuti yung walang attitude or mabait yung asawa kaysa gwapo. Shoutout sa ano, ay, 12 viewers na lang tayo, ilan na lang yung ano, qualified sa pag-giveaway natin ng Dragon Master Scholarship. Read to bind na po isang buwan na. Di ko gets. Tito, read to bind na po isang buwan na. Di ko gets. Yun, yung ano. Dapat di lang marunong, dapat masarap magluto. Tsaka di lang sa pagluluto masarap. Uy, dumami yung viewers natin, dumami. May nakarinig. In a few minutes, magdodraw na tayo ng giveaway natin. Okay ba yun? Yeah, tanong lang kayo dyan. Huwag tayong mag-discuss ng ano, politics sa stream natin. Kasi baka mag-away. May mag-away dyan. Kaya sana di na lang nagsulat ng love letter daw. Ah, okay. Okay. Basta kung na-follow nyo lang yung mechanics ko na andyan, qualified kayo na manalo dun. So, if ever na kayo yung napili, tapos, tawag dito, may na-miss kang isang requirement natin dyan, dapat, disqualified ka. So, probably, we will draw another winner, siguro tomorrow, kasi, di ko machi-check yung kung valid ba yung entry mo sa pag-ibawi natin during the live stream. So probably if disqualified ka, bukas ulit yung pag-ibaway natin. Lalabas ako dyan sa masarap. Yun, tatlo yung anak, paanong di masarap yan? Okay, pag-ibaway na natin. Start tayo sa 50 Gcash. Anong gusto nyo? Wheel of Names tayo or Duck Race? Yun yung alam kong ano eh. Sige, kayo nang bahala. Saan tayo dun? Paanong tag 2 friends? Walang tag 2 friends sa ano, sa mechanics ko. Yun, Duck Race na naman ulit. Si Ma'am Joanna. Nang dahil sa Milo last time, hindi nakasali sa pag-giveaway natin. Sige, set up ko lang yung Duck Race para ano. Errol, just check our page na lang. Nandun, posted ko kanina yung mga ano, mechanics para mag-qualify sa pag-giveaway. Right, so same goes to our GCash giveaway. Same mechanics lang din. Pag may na-miss kayo, automatic disqualified.